What is the easiest way to learn Zen framework?
Try meditating or listening to elevator music to zone out.
I meant the Zen programming framework.
I know what Zen is, but it is so complicated that it is hard to learn.
That's why I asked for the easiest way to learn it, not an easy way.
I would start with framework.zen.com, which has the most resources for learning the Zen framework. That is the hub for the Zen framework version 2, that is the basis for the PHP 5.3 and later versions.
I know Zen framework 1 had at least 10 million users.
It was actually adopted by more than 15 million, but it is so complicated, it even has an installation manual on how to install it.
What makes it so complicated?
In the case of Zen version 2, each component is separate and has few dependencies. You get a lot of flexibility, but also complexity.
That's complexity of design, not software and frameworks.
Using Zend means you probably use Composer to track the dependencies between modules, and Pyrus to manage the installation.
That's like the configuration management software they use to track all the piece parts in a JET, but for a software program. It sounds way too complicated for what I need to use.
You could use a different framework, which is why there are so many other PHP frameworks. But if you want to use the Zend framework, I'd suggest starting at framework.zen.com.
Version 1 or version 2?
They actually have information on both. Its reference guide even has 1,000 pages and hundreds of examples of code.
As if I could keep track of which one to use.
They do explain the API that is used with Zend framework to create a self-documented code base.
Only after a lot of human effort setting it up and managing it.
So try the Zen framework guides on acrobat.com. Even if you do not use that site's resources, it is still a good way to learn about the framework.
Given the popularity of PHP, I'd expect more resources for learning the framework than the Creator Group's website.
KillerPHP.com has lessons on the Zen framework, in addition to MySQL and PHP.
I'd expect a site called KillerPHP to have a lot of resources on PHP.
And the user forum on that site is a lot more open to questions than ones populated by Zen experts.
I do not know if that site is reputable or reliable.
So go to phpeveryday.com for their documentation on Zen. It tells you to get the framework from framework.zen.com, but has a lot of decent introductory material on Zen.
How to use the framework might as well be learned from the framework's homepage.
The phpeveryday.com site has better information on creating dynamic content, linking to Apache, and referencing MySQL.
That's more of an everyday resource for me then.